got today on this beautiful sunny day. Right there, so when it comes out, yeah, it won't dip into it, but still there's a chance.
Right. Yeah, I guess just stand by for a few.
Okay, in the meantime, I'm gonna go down there and get another game plan. Now I'm gonna rig my stuff.
Okay, all right.
Boy must have been flying. It's a huge shoulder here, so it wasn't just like he was off tracking a little bit. I don't know how this happened. I'm guessing he fell asleep and off-roaded a bit, got himself stuck. Ew, these little things are still intact. Oh man, you really went for it, huh? That front end is all jacked up. So my game plan, see if this will work, is to throw a strap possibly on the front of the trailer, going from there and, you know, about right there, and that'll be my catch to prevent it from coming over this way and falling over as it comes out, while my heavy wrecker winches it from the rear to pull it out, and I also help winch it with another of my cables from the rims, the rear rim. So pretty much the way it came in is the way it's coming out. Went head in and it's going to be winched back out that way with my truck up in the front to stabilize it off the side. It'd be cool if I could set up my tripod possibly on the other side.
Yeah.
For some nice angles. Wow, they're probably triple the heat right now. I'm not liking it, but let's set it up on my cables and see what I got going on. You know, this little hood doesn't look like much. It's going back and forth and back and forth and going around the trailer each time you rig something. So it's too dangerous to go underneath.
It's not there to go too much.
Before I go down there, let me pick my orange strap protector. This is essentially all fire hoses that are cut up. I got different sizes for different things. Okay, Lacky, we're ready. Here you go. What? Aguas. Well, I am good. The reason I have chain on this side as opposed to strap like I do on the other side is because the other side is going to be hugging the trailer. This one isn't. It's going to be running parallel to the trailer. And before I tighten up though, tighten up, this thing takes the brunt of all the pulling, like when it comes to the edges. And fire hose is thick, man. This stuff is great. I got them in all different kinds of sizes for all different kinds of straps. Now once I get tension the way I want it on this side, I'm gonna do a final walk on the other side. Let it pull first. Yep, tension. Alright, now let's hike around to the other side. Alright, as you guys can see, I didn't use my deck winch to pull. I mean, it's overkill. It's only got about 20,000 pounds in here, I think. So I use my bones right in here to a shackle to a 10-foot synthetic super sling. Doubled up. I got more fire hose protector right here. So let me put more tension on this one too. Yep, I got tension on both of them. The reason I came over was just to put this through the rim hole. Tension here. Should be good. And then after this, one more mini hike up and it's game time. Let's put some more tension on this one and pull it up more. Yeah. Final hike. We're ready.
Ready? One, two, three.
okay. Directly straight, Lacky. Uh-huh. If you just go, mira, go to that cone. See that cone right there?
Oh, okay.
Go right in front of it. You're gonna get that far, okay? See, this is why I did my strap method, so he can completely let go and the trailer won't fall over. I'm essentially holding the whole thing from going further down more and also from flipping. The power of hope. Woo! I'm playing my foundation a little bit more. Okay, guys, one more time. You ready? One, two, three. On this part, you winch in. We're gonna okay, like you keep winching in, and I'm gonna pick up the landing gear over here so it doesn't get caught, okay? I'll tell you when. less tension on the white one, so as the cables up there don't hit. Let it down. One final reposition to go forward. Beautiful. I'm gonna go forward and use the engine frame mounts to pick it up and swing it right back. Easy peasy. Oh dang, I am sorry guys. I got distracted and I got a little heat stroke. I gotta turn off the camera, turn on the camera. So right now I'm just picking up the tractor to swing it back onto the main portion. One time my fridge is empty and whole, man. One time. Yeah. Trailer. the guy had an accident on his way down. Both are plausible explanations. And I just made a mess out of everything. All right, light bar, safety chains, and I'm out of here. If it wasn't for the big pile of dirt missing, you couldn't tell, but that's where the tractor was at. Caltrans already fixed the fence in record time. Woo. But another fun job. Hope you guys enjoy. Peace out.